Lincoln, Nebraska, named after the famous U.S. president, will become a battleground when these two teams clash. And we don't need to worry about the weather because it is absolutely gorgeous out here for tonight's game between the Oregon Ducks and the Nebraska Cornhuskers. Welcome, everyone. Brad Nessler here for EA Sports with my co-host Kirk Herbstreit and the coach, Lee Corso. We hope you're as excited as we are for this one. With these teams, there's no telling who's going to win. They are evenly matched, Mr. Corso.
Let's take a look at a key factor in this one, Brad. Nebraska is in for one physical football game. How are they going to react when they find themselves getting knocked around by that defense? Will they stand up and fight? Or will they lay down and die? I say good night, sweetheart. They're not going to fight.
You know, Lee, as usual, I disagree with you. Nebraska has a sensational quarterback on their side who's a true leader. I think just his presence in the huddle alone gives this team a spark. And Brad, I think that's going to be the difference in this football game.
Oregon has lined up for the kickoff, and we're ready to get this one underway. Here's the kick. Number 13 fields it at the 13. It's first and 10, ball on their own 22. Nebraska sets up in the eye. Run the option. And past the tackler. Number 43 tackles him for a loss on the play. 2 yard loss. Ball on the 19 yard line. Number 30 is a deep back as they line up in the eye. He unloads it. Incomplete pass. Ball on the 19-yard line. Nebraska comes out with an eye formation. Number 7, drop to throw. He's on the run, pumps once, throws it out there. Off his hands, incomplete. Man, he had to get rid of that ball in a hurry.
You know, it seems like he's allowing the defense right now to control him by throwing bad passes under pressure. What he needs to do is make some plays and start controlling the defense instead.
Ball on the 19-yard line. Number 15, back deep to return. Number 46 gets it off. Number 15 fields it at the 38. Ball on the 38-yard line. First and 10. Oregon comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Lets it fly, and it's caught, and he's taken down at the 43-yard line. They get 5 yards on the play. Ball on their own 43. It's second down and 4 to go. One man backfield. He drops back. He unloads it. Complete. First down. Number 34 brings him down. Pass for 43. Ball on the 43. First and 10. Number nine lines up as a single back, drops back to pass, throws it out there, and it's caught, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 40-yard line. Just about 3 yards there.
3 yard gain.
Second and six coming up here. Nebraska comes out in a 3-4. Drops back. He's looking for his man. Complete. Number 14 with a takedown at the 14. And he delivered a nice pass there, Coach.
Now, this is what I'm talking about. I like what this coach is doing here by opening up his playbook. It's going to have the defense calling for mercy soon.
We'll see what they can do in the red zone. The Cornhuskers line up in a 4-3. Drop back to pass. Let's it fly. And it's caught. And they push him out at the 8. A 5-yard gain. Formation. Options out. Touchdown, Ducks. Guys, that was a huge touchdown run.
Oh, Brad, there's no question about it. That was a big-time play. I've been impressed with this offense line and the ability to run the football all day long.
And he tacks on the extra point. Oregon lines up for the kickoff. He kicks it. Number 13 fields it at the 11. First and 10, ball on their own 21. They'll line up in the power eye.
First and 10 at the 21-yard line.
They'll run the option. Number 30 comes away with a sack. That's a loss of about 5. Ball on the 15-yard line. The Cornhuskers come out in the ace formation, steps back to pass. He rolls left. Number 7 is going to be sacked for a loss. Loss of 5 there. Ball on the 10. Nebraska lines up in the ace set. He drops back, rifles it over the middle, and it falls incomplete. He couldn't hang on to that one, guys.
Well, I can't blame him for dropping that one. Did you see how hard that ball was thrown? Wow!
Ball on the 10-yard line.
Hey.
Nebraska lining up the punt. He punts it. And it's out of bounds at the 30. Ball on the 30-yard line. It's first and 10. Three-man front defensively. And they make the stop at the 24. And that was a nice job of running.
You know what, Brad? If they can utilize a balanced offense, mix up the run with the pass, they should be able to get more of these 5 to 6 yard runs.
Ball on the 24-yard line. They line up in an eye. Run the option. Number 56 brings him down at the 22. Left way sure didn't work.
Brad, this is a sensational play by the defense. They just charged in there and they stuffed him.
Ball on the 22. High formation here. Drops back to pass. He fires right. He stayed in bounds on that catch.
Heck of a catch by the receiver. The quarterback threw the ball off target, but luckily he's got receivers like this guy.
The Ducks line up in an I formation. Number 3 options out. And he's going to lose yards on this one. They get a 1 yard loss on that one. Nebraska comes out in a 4-3. They'll bring him down at the 6. Well, he managed a few yards on that play before they could wrestle him down.
Yeah, really nice looking play there by the offense. Very good blocking up front.
And that'll be the end of the first quarter with our score. Oregon, 7. Nebraska, nothing. And we're ready now for the start of the second quarter. They're crowding that line of scrimmage. Drop back. Let's it go. Number 15 with a catch. And a nice connection for the score, Coach.
Yep. The defense can forget about it.
And here's another look at that pass, Kirk.
Boy, Brad, what a great throw by the quarterback. I mean, this guy doesn't mess around. He sees his target wide open, gets him the ball quickly. Look at the velocity on that throw.
The PAT. Oregon ready to kick this one off. Number 13 and number 0 back deep to return. Number 25 kicks it off. Number 3 fields it in the end zone. First and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. Oregon lines up defensively in a 4-3. Nice spin move. Number 16 with a takedown at the 26. Well, they work hard for those yards, Coach.
Yeah, Brad, this kid is a hard-nosed player. He gives that kind of effort every single play.
It's second down and four to go. Ball on the 26-yard line. The Ducks line up at a 3-4, makes a move, and he's tackled at the 28. He didn't get much on that play at all.
Brad, the defense had that play read and sealed it off from the get-go.
Ball on their own 28, third and two. Number 30 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. He's stiff on. He's got the first. It's picked up. They work hard, and they got the turnover.
This is what it's all about. Defense taking advantage of an opportunity. They're pouncing on the loose ball.
That one's worth another look. Ball on the 35. First and 10. Nebraska lines up defensively in a 3-4. Play action. He lets it go. And they couldn't hook up on that one. Wow, that pass had some velocity, Kirk.
Well, I think here the quarterback panicked a little bit and rifled it as hard as he could.
It's second down and 10 to go. Number 9, alone in the backfield. Back to pass. He rifles it to the left. Incomplete. That one's just too hot to handle.
Yeah, the quarterback might want to think about taking a little bit off his passes in those situations.
Third and 10. They come out of the nickel. Back to pass. Lets it go. Complete. Brought down at the 16-yard line. Oh, my. That long game gives them a first down, Coach.
A first down and a nice pass play. Knowing you can convert on third and long will open up your offense a little bit more on first and second. Let's see what they do from here.
Ball on the 16-yard line. The Ducks go with the I formation. Number 3, back to pass. He throws it. Number 34, tips it away. Man, he had to get rid of that ball in a hurry.
You know, it seems like he's allowing the defense right now to control him by throwing bad passes under pressure. What he needs to do is make some plays and start controlling the defense instead.
Ball on the 16-yard line. Oregon comes out with an I formation. And he's tackled at the 8-yard line. And he picks up a nice gain there before being tackled.
Man, does this kid have some speed? Hello.
Number 9 lines up in a deep back, I formation. Back to throw. He unloads it. And that one's fallen incomplete. They're going to go for the easy three here. The kick is up. And it's through the uprights. Oregon to kick. Here's the kick. Number 13 takes from the 10. It's first and 10, ball on the 21. Oregon going with a three-man front, drops back to pass. Lets it go. Number 89 drops it, and he just let that one slip out of his hands.
Oh, he can't take his eyes off the ball. It looks like that's what happened.
Ball on their own 21, second and 10. Nebraska comes to the line, only one man in the backfield. Back to pass. He rolls out to the right. He passes it. First down. Tackle at the 45. What a catch, and that's going to give him a first down.
Well, that's a big play for the offense, but I think the defense needs to play a little bit tighter in the secondary.
Ball on the 45-yard line. It's first and 10. The Cornhuskers line up in an I formation. Number 81 hangs on to it. He's knocked out of bounds at the 44-yard line. And a nice pickup through the air.
I'll tell you what, fellas, I love this kid's throwing ability. He's got a quick release, and he's very accurate.
It's first and 10. Four-man front by the defense. Here comes the defense. He fires right. Complete. He finally goes down at the 19-yard line. How about your assessment of that long play, Kirk?
Well, Brad, not only a big pass play, but anytime you can stretch a defense on first or second down like this, you're going to open up your running game.
Ball on the 19. Four-three defense. Number 30 scoops up the loose ball. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. They should be thankful to get it back.
Exactly, and the coach can breathe easy now that his own player recovered the fumble.
Drops back to pass. He lets it go, and it's caught. Number 39 brings him down at the 19. Couldn't get anything out of that. Ball on the 19. Third down and 10 coming up. Back to pass. He's going to try and scramble. Heaves a long one down the middle, and it falls incomplete. I think he was feeling a lot of pressure there, guys.
I'll tell you what, he's lucky he got rid of that ball when he did, because they were coming.
It's fourth down and 10 yards to go. Ball on the 19. They'll line it up for the field goal. To attempt the field goal. The touchdown. Nice little scamper, guys.
This is a big-time run by the running back. This guy has to be one happy individual right now.
I got to see that one again. Point. Is ready to kick it away. Number 34 and number 0 set to return. Number 26 kicks it off. Number 34 fields it at the 9. Didn't get much of a return there.
Well, that was a fine job right there by the coverage team. They stayed in their lanes, and they took good pursuit angles.
Ball on the 18-yard line. It's first and 10. Oregon comes out with an I formation. Number 57 tackles him for a loss on the play. Nothing going on that one. Second and 10. Ball on their own 17. The Ducks line up in a goal line formation. Number 14 with a takedown at the 28.
The offense takes a timeout.
Ball on their own 28. They're down less than a yard. They put everyone up on the line.
Third and short at the 28-yard line.
They'll bring him down at the 29-yard line.
The offense takes a timeout. First down.
Ball on the 29-yard line. It's first and 10. The Cornhuskers put four men up front. Drops to throw. He passes it. It's dropped. Coach, he made a nice defensive play there.
He sure did. He just stuck his hand out and hit the football.
Ball on the 29. Ace backfield. Number 3, back to throw. He unloads it. Complete. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line. He jumped up and snagged that ball.
Well, the quarterback threw the ball too high. Credit his receiver for going up to make the play.
The offense takes a timeout.
Ball on the 36. Third and 2. They line up in an I. Number 48 brings him down at the 38.
Followed by the defense.
Fourth and 1. Ball on the 38-yard line. Number 5 back to return it. Number 38 gets it off. Number 5 fields it at the 22. Ball on the 21-yard line. It's first and 10. Number 30 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Tackle at the 27. That'll be a gain of 5. Folks, let's pause now as we've reached the end of the first half. Our score at halftime, Oregon 17, Nebraska 7. We'll see what kind of halftime adjustments were made as we prepare to start the second half. He kicks it. Number 4 fields it in the end zone. First and 10, ball on the 21. Nebraska lines up defensively in a 4-3. Number two with a takedown at the 24-yard line. That's a 3-yard pickup. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 24-yard line. Number nine lines up as a single back. He drops back. He throws it, and it's caught. Number 48 brings him down at the 30. That was a good completion there.
Yeah, I really liked the good, clean routes they ran on that play.
Third down and short. Ball on the 30. He's got the first. Number 56 with a takedown at the 32-yard line. Couple of yards there. Ball on their own 32. The Ducks go with the I formation. Drops back the pass. He's looking for his man. And they couldn't hook up on that one. It looks like he overthrew him on that one.
I'll tell you, I think the quarterback got rid of that one too quickly, Kirk.
Well, Coach, you're right. They need to work on their timing a little bit more.
Ball on the 32. Number nine lines up in the deep back, I formation. They're coming. And he's taken down at the 33-yard line. They got him tied up and he couldn't get anywhere.
Brad, I love how that defense attacked this run.
Sixth play of this drive coming up. The Cornhuskers bring in their dive package. Drive back to pass. He lets it go. Number eight has it. Number five brings him down at the 41-yard line. Nice pass, but not enough for the first down, and that's going to bring up four.
I know, yeah, but nice pass and catch. But when you don't convert the first down, it's not as nice as you'd like.
It's fourth down, a yard to go. Ball on their own 41. Number five, the return man. Number 38 gets it off. Number five takes it to 21. It's first and 10, ball on their own 20. Number seven lines up in the shotgun. He drops back. Guns it across the middle. First down, tackle at the 37. And they fall on the loose ball. Coach, what can you do to avoid those turns?
Well, you got to be fundamentally sound. You've got to protect the football with your body. I don't care who you are.
Ball on the 37. It's first and 10. The Cornhuskers put four men up front. Number 43 with a takedown at the 37-yard line. The defense held strong on that play.
They sure did. They're playing some intense football out there now.
It's second down and nine to go. Back to pass. Fires across the middle. He's got the first. They'll bring him down at the 25-yard line. That ball was thrown high.
Yeah, but this receiver knew he could jump up and get it. Great play.
Ball on the 25. It's first and 10. Four-man front by the defense. They're coming. Tackle at the 19-yard line. Only managed a few yards on that play before they could wrestle him down.
Yeah, really a nice-looking play there by the offense. Very good blocking up front.
Second and three coming up. Ball on the 19-yard line. High formation here. Back to throw. He's scrambling. He throws it, and it's caught. And he's tackled at the two. How about that reception, Lee?
A good throw plus a nice catch and some good blocking equals to a chunk of yards. That's exactly what you practice all the time, Brad.
They're crowding the line. They blitz it. Touchdown, Ducks. He was not going to be denied on that one, guys.
You're right, Brad. He saw the goal line and just plowed ahead until he crossed it.
The PAT. Oregon to kick.
Number 3 and number 14.
Number 25 kicks it off. Number 3 fields it in the end zone.
The kickoff is down for a touchback.
It's first and 10. Nebraska sets up in the eye. He lets it go, and that one's fallen incomplete. And he just let that one slip out of his hands.
Oh, he can't take his eyes off the ball. It looks like that's what happened.
Ball on the 21-yard line. So it's second and 10. The Ducks line up in a 4-3. Number 7 steps back to pass. Complete. And they make the stop at the 25. That's 4 yards on the play. Ball on their own 25. Oregon lines up defensively in a 3-4. So that brings us to the end of the quarter, and at the end of three, our score, Oregon 24, Nebraska 7. They've switched sides, and these teams are all set to start the fourth and final quarter. It's third down and 5 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. The Cornhuskers come out in the ace formation. He rolls out to the right. And he's taken down at the 42. Nice pickup there for the first down.
Boy, there was a great block there. The reason why that's a great block is because he got in the guy's face and they do what they call chicken fighting. They get in the guy's face and they kind of dance with him away from the ball carrier.
First and 10, ball on their own 42. The Ducks put four men up front. He drops back. Hey, what a great catch.
Yeah, he was aware of where the sideline was and made sure he stayed in bounds when he caught the ball.
Fifth play of this drive coming up. Oregon comes out at a 4-3. Back to pass. Number 30 makes the catch. Number 16 brings him down at the 46. A pickup of 4 on the play. Sixth play of this drive coming up. Oregon brings in the nickel here. Back to pass. Rifles it over the middle. Incomplete pass. He had it, but he couldn't hang on to it.
You know, there's really no excuse for that either. He needs to make that catch, Coach.
I agree 100% with you.
Ball on the 46. The Cornhuskers go with the I formation. Drops back to pass. He lets it go deep down the middle. And they couldn't hook up on that one. And the D answered the call there.
And this is huge for them. It's setting up the stage for their offense to take the field and make some big-time plays.
It's first and 10. The Ducks come out in the ace formation. Number 3, back to pass. He's looking for his man. Incomplete. So it's 2nd and 10. Number 9 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Makes a move. He spins around. He's hit and got away. And they make the stop at the 40. Coach, he picked up a few on that one before they got to him.
This was a well-executed running play, Brad.
Third down and 3 coming up. Ball on the 40-yard line. Four-man front by the defense. First down, number 2 with a takedown at the 26-yard line. Nice pickup there for the first down.
Boy, there was a great block there. The reason why that's a great block is because he got in the guy's face and he do what they call chicken fighting. You get in the guy's face and you kind of dance with him away from the ball carrier.
It's first and 10, ball on the 26. They line up in an eye. Jupu. Number 14 brings him down at the 25-yard line. Nothing going on that one. It's 2nd down and 9 to go. Ball on the 25. The Cornhuskers line up with a 3-man front. Number 2 with a takedown at the 17. They get a good 7 yards on that one. This is the 6th play of this drive. The Ducks go with the I formation. Here comes the defense. Tackle at the 16-yard line. They get a yard on the play.
Timeout called by the defense.
Ball on the 16. Number 25 lines up for the field goal. He gets it up. And it splits the uprights. Oregon to kick this one off. Number 13 and number 0 back to return. Here's the kick. Number 3 fields it in the end zone. Ball on their own 17. It's first and 10. Number 30 lines up in the deep back. I formation. He passes it. Number 30 with a catch.
Nice little catch there, huh, Coach?
Yeah, that was a good call. I like that call. I like short passes. They're safe and can lead to some really good yardage.
Number 7 back to throw. He gives a pump fake. He's got the first. Really pick up a few with a pass play, Coach.
Yeah, it was. I like plays like these. As long as you're moving forward and not backward, you're doing pretty good.
Ball on their own 29. Number 7 is back in the gun.
At the 29-yard line.
Back to pass. Lets it fly. Number 87 hangs on to it. And he's hammered down. He had to stretch to get that pass.
He's going
to
pull a muscle if he has to do that again.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 42-yard line. Nebraska comes out with an I formation. Drops back to pass. Heaves a long one down the middle. And that one's fallen incomplete. And he just let that one slip out of his hands.
Oh, he can't take his eyes off the ball. It looks like that's what happened.
Second and 10, ball on their own 42. Nebraska comes out in a double wing.
42-yard line.
Back to pass. He throws it. Number 30 drops the ball. Ball on the 42-yard line. Third and 10. Number 30 is the deep back as they line up in the eye. Back to pass. He's looking for his man, and it falls incomplete. That's got to hurt there, guys.
This kid is wide open. He just dropped it. And now it's fourth down. That, my friends, is simply inexcusable.
Ball on the 42-yard line. They come out in a nickel, drops the throw, rifles it over the middle, first down, and they finally bring him down at the 35-yard line. It's first and 10. Three-man front defensively, drops back to pass, throws it out there, incomplete. He had it, but he couldn't hang on to it.
You know, there's really no excuse for that either. He needs to make that catch, Coach.
I agree 100% with you.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 35. The Cornhuskers come out in the shotgun. He lets it go. Number 87 has it. Number 22 brings him down at the 1-yard line. What an outstanding play that was.
Yo, that was a perfectly designed pass play, and they ran it to perfection.
They put everyone up on the line. He drops back, lets it go. Coach, how about that play?
Yo, was that a sensational pass or what?
PAT. Nebraska lined up in an onside kick formation. Here's the onside kick. Ball on the 45-yard line. Nebraska going with a three-man front.
The defense takes a timeout.
Ball right around midfield. Defense lines up in a 4-3. Ball right around midfield. Nebraska comes out defensively with six defensive backs. This one's in the books, folks. Kirk, any final thoughts here?
You know, I think it was a well-played game for the most part. Nebraska probably feels they should have won this game, but they just didn't make enough big plays when they needed to.
Thanks for joining us for another presentation of NCAA Football 2002. And our final score in this one, Oregon 27, Nebraska 14. Our thanks go out to everyone here at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler for Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso, signing off. Until next time, so long, everybody.